I'm a clinical psychologist, parenting educator at Parent Circle, and mommy to two crazy young kids. Today, I'd like to share with you a few strategies on working from home with young kids. Now, we know that work from home comes with immense benefits, but there are quite a few challenges, and that's what we've learned in the last 2 months, right? So, what can we do with young kids? How do you manage a clingy toddler and a conference call? How do you manage an enthusiastic preschooler when you have an important deadline to meet? So here are three quick tips from me. First, set up an office space in your house. It could be a separate room or a quiet corner with good Wi-Fi connectivity. It should ideally have a door you can bolt during meetings or for grabbing uninterrupted slots of focus time. It will help you disengage from home and get into a work mode, especially when your child is screaming from a boo-boo. He's convinced only you can tend while you're on a con call. Second, explain it to your child. Young children naturally have difficulty in understanding the world of work. So you could say something like, "Mommy works hard all week at office because I love my work and because it gives mommy enough money to take care of our family. On weekends, we can play and do fun things together." By doing so, you'll be communicating your values of hard work and responsibility while displaying love for your child. And third, teach your preschooler a non-verbal sign that says "do not disturb," maybe something like this, to avoid screaming at her while being mute on your con call. Teach that the sign means that you'll get back to your child at the earliest and practice it with her. Praise her when she does not disturb you the next time you employ the sign. Sometimes I wear a concentration crown, something like this, a funky headband or anything, a tiara or anything that you have at your home, to signal to your child not to interrupt you unless it's an emergency. To increase compliance, you can let your child wear this when he's playing and does not wish to be disturbed. So, I know that being a work-from-home parent is not easy, especially a work-from-home mommy, but sometimes you may just have to put on a movie and stick an ice popsicle in your child's mouth while you take on an important call. At the end of the day, we all see what works for us and tweak what doesn't. I hope this helps. Thank you.